Congratulations on completing the practice video. Here, we have 5 pinyin questions for you in this quiz. Are you ready?
开始。
Question number 1.
第一题。
Which of the following Chinese word contains the initial
的?
A. 道 B. 田 C. 娘 D. 龙 Question number 2.
第二题
What does 田 mean? A. Farmland B. Mother C. Dragon D. Doctorate Question number 3.
第三题。
How do you read the word 田 in pinyin?
A. 特安 B. 特言 C. 特文 D. 特安
Question number 4.
第四题。
What is the pinyin for mother in Chinese?
A. 乐翁龙
B. 得奥刀
C. 乐羊娘 D. 特言田
Question number 5.
第五题。
What is the initial for 龙 in pinyin? A.
特 B. 的 C. 乐 D. 呢
That's all for today. I'm glad that you finished this exercise. Now, share this video with people who would like to learn Chinese. I will see you on the next video. Happy learning! Bye! 再见!